Ladybower Reservoir, doing Whinstone Lee Tor, walking past Dingbank Wood, doing a little circular. Ideal if you've got kids at school like I have today, you can walk around it in 2.5 hours if you walk slow, so ideal. Right, see you in a bit. Beautiful sky. Let's hope it stays like this. I'm back out tomorrow as well, so it stays like that, I'll be a happy boy.
Yeah.
You all right? Nice little place to get out of crap weather. I won't have my dinner there, but I'm not going to crack on because I need to get back. I've got kids to pick up. unfortunately. Right, where's Dodo? What's it? Great workmanship. Onwards. Just taking a picture. I'm not frozen. Squirrel. Little grey squirrel. Where's he gone? Seen me and thought ogre, done a runner. All right, mate. I don't eat squirrels, so you're fine. Welcome to Howley Peak Estate. Welcome to you as well. somewhere flat that's got a few things to see, so I want to take them to Derwent Down. I'm not sure it will be flowing like it were last time I went, because of a little bit of sunshine we've had. Although, the state of these clouds, the distance up like it, it could have a little bit of a downpour. But we'll see. Either way, I'm going to fetch them to Derwent Down, and then I'm thinking 30th. I'm not sure if it's to Yorkshire Dales or Lake District. I've got a few from Lake District that I want to try. But everyone says get you sent to Malham Cove. Now I've been to Malham Cove probably twice. I'm going back years now. Probably, oh bloody hell, 20 years ago or something daft like that. So I might go Malham Cove, Janet's Foss, and what you might call it, that little bit of a scramble, I can't remember what it's called, but yeah, might go there, because it's not like it's as far as Lake District either, so at least if I'm a bit pushed for time, I'm not going to be up Shit Creek without a paddle if I have to get back. Because Lake District from me is about three hours. So, whereas Yorkshire Dales, not quite as far. I think Malham's probably about an hour and a half, hour and 45. So, I can live with that. So, we'll see. We'll get home. We'll do as little family out in tomorrow, and then we'll make a decision then and see where to go. But either way, it's going to be at Lakes or Dales, so no doubt there'll be videos and more pictures than you can shake a shitty stick at. Yeah, watch this space. Oh my gosh, I'll see you in a bit. Alright there, Dolly. You look like you've been ravaged. Whoever's getting you that haircut, you want sacking, mate? I'll go back and I get your money back. Tell them the crap. I think they're getting that sheep in there with the teeth. I think they chewed that off, to be fair. Either that or Steve Wonder's been sheep shearing. Did I spook you there? I know. Big ass ogre in a bright orange bloody jacket. Right, an Anna. Alright, when I'm gone you can come back down. Look at that. Come on, Dolly. Over the big fluffy ass. That's it. Go back to eating your grass. few minutes away from the car now. Get me munch. Bloody starving. Only me, like an idiot, would come hiking and not have out to eat before, or even fetch out with them, other than water. But then again, we're only a short hike, so it's not like I'm gonna starve to death. I don't even think it were 5 miles, it's about 4.5 miles, so. Right, I'm making my way back to the car now, only about 50 metres away from it. A nice little walk that, ideal if you've got kids and you're at school. Or if you've got like 2 or 3 hours spare.